Tool in the shotgun takes the snap, throws for the end zone, intercepted. Up the sideline, here comes Josh Pinkert. That was a third and one. Reed pumps once, throws, almost intercepted. It is almost intercepted again. Second and nine, Bruins at the 47 on the Trojan side. Rolling, throwing, intercepted. Snap back to Beckman, fakes an inside handoff to Heron. Throws on the run and throws it incomplete out. You know, Pinkert had the fumble, and he didn't pick it up. He was kneeling on the ground. He dropped it back down before he ever got it. He got up off of his knees, picked the ball up, and ran it in the end zone.
Jailbreak screen that time from Lapina, but he got it off in time to Anderson on the jailbreak. Super job of stripping the ball and plugging the ball out by Josh Pinkert.